Well, I also want to bring in Lori. Lori Sisolak is with us here from iConda. And Lori, good morning to you.
Good morning.
And tell us what you guys were doing over at iConda all throughout October.
Well, it was kind of crazy. My dad called me on a Sunday and said he saw the NFL football team and all their pink. And he's like, what can iConda do for breast cancer? That was on Sunday. I was driving to work Monday morning and heard your kickoff of the Bra Brigade. And we're like, we had a manager's meeting that morning at 8:30, and I presented it to them. They're like, oh my gosh, this is something we got to do. Uh-huh. So we decided we were going to donate $50, and we wanted to do it to breast cancer. So I called my good friend Kim, yes, and I said, I want to partner with whoever it is that you're doing. So Kim gave me Donna's name, and I called Donna that day. And it's funny, I didn't realize I knew Donna, but I knew Donna very well.
You did.
Donna's a good customer of ours, too.
And okay. And we're almost related.
So at iConda, we donated $50 per car that we did in October. We totally changed our advertising, how we were going to do.
And you know what? I just want to say your ads that I watch all the time on Channel 3 during all of my shows, I loved it. What
Thank
you wore, from the background to what you said, I always had a tear in my eye. That is awesome of you guys.
Well, we decided we were going to do something drastically different than anything we've ever done. And in the back of our minds, I'm thinking, are we crazy for doing something like this? Mm-hmm. The response that we had was absolutely overwhelming. The customers who called me, the emails that I've gotten, the text messages I've gotten have been wonderful. And we just wanted to give back something to Southern Illinois. Our employees, they got to wear jeans on Friday if they made a donation. We did pink ribbons at our cashier window. So iConda proudly presents to Women with Hope $6,000.
Oh my God!
So the grand total here today is like $24,535 to Women with Hope.
Oh. From, we need Kleenex.
We don't even have the Kleenex in here.
Oh, my Lord.
And...